Welcome to my daily vlog today. This video is sponsored by Grubhub because they hired me. I don't know why, but today is Daniela's birthday and Monica's, so it's 11:58. I'm not gonna make it. Let me see, hold on. Can I focus? Yeah, and I was listening to Justin Bieber and Ariana Grande's song, which is amazing. But I'm gonna put this all in here because it's raining. This basket is sponsored by Grubhub. Got her little note, her candy, little candle. We didn't have a good picture, so a blurry one is gonna do. And what focus you told me to buy. I did get balloons, but my dumbass thought that they were like gonna go up in the air, but it wasn't helium. Here's your delivery. Hey, you got a right day. Alright, we're on our way right now. I'm listening to Stuck With You because we got a rep. And they're donating all their money to charity and everything like that. So, stream it. If not, I will come for you. Because it's the best song in the whole wide world. Like, who doesn't? Like, I haven't met a person who hasn't loved Ariana Grande or Justin Bieber. Maybe Justin Bieber because he's been like, oh, a bad boy. But Ariana Grande? Everyone watched her Victorious, so don't even act like you know what I'm talking about. But I don't know the lyrics yet, but I'll learn them.
Because you're like,
let's go upstairs, all of us, and now Skip will go in there.
Okay.
Wait. Is your mom for
this? It's just a gift. It's just like a basket that I got her.
Oh.
We can do that later.
How far did it break? You want me to go upstairs in the car?
Yeah. No, go in, go.
Okay, go. That'll feel real good, alright? Most dope. Everybody please put a thumb in the air.
Did you know it was your birthday? Like when you woke up?
Well, I didn't know what time was it, because when I closed it, it was like,
my mom told me to bring this.
Oh, all right, I got you a gift.
Oh.
But I guess you can just, sponsored by Grubhub.
This is so cute. Let's see.
Sponsored by, oh, really?
Oh.
Show them the pictures. That was blurry. That's why I was like, I need to hang out with you.
Oh, this is cute.
Oh, yeah.
Put it on.
That's what you wanted, ho.
Yeah. I don't know why y'all took my fan off. It's hot as hell in here.
I don't know how you don't sleep. Hey, you changed your room.
Yeah. I'm dead.
Right. Damn. Now. Can you wait?
No. I don't even have. Oh.
Anyway, period. I got you all yellow because, you know.
Period. Oh, I actually was looking at a candle today at Target. I needed one. My favorite. Am I gonna cry?
Mmm.
He said maybe. You
yeah. I'm like, are you trying to leave?
Okay. I'll wait. Oh, it's so cute. I like
yeah,
that.
I guess I can get you another picture.
Okay, well, we can just take another one. Sunday.
When? Why Sunday?
Sunday.
Oh.
Dad, I did not expect that at all.
I guess I have to wake up.
Where do you buy these?
Party City. Yes. I have to go all the way to Burleson.
For what? That?
Yeah.
The Party City here don't have them?
They closed.
Oh, shit.
All right, well, this is the end of the vlog, people. Psych, I have another one tomorrow.
What?
Oh, I mean today. Monica.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, you're not the only one. But, yeah.
My heart is still pounding so quick.
Really?
Yes.
You're gay.
Oh, look, that's not something you mess with, right? My car.
Girl, it didn't happen. That was a prank.
I know, but... Oh, Lord.
Goodbye, Grubhub. I bought balloons, but I'm so tired. I didn't want to blow these hoes. But I got her this little neon thing. Little card. M&M's. Little candle. I did order her a phone case, though. It ain't coming time. So, I guess I should be on my way, I guess. But she's already up. So, I don't know what to do. But, I'm gonna do it. And, how do I hold the camera while doing this? I don't know.
So get your stuff ready and then I'll call you.
Okay.
And wait, help me with the camera.
I think I can just like set it up somewhere.
Okay. You got it?
Yeah.
Shall you never let me go? Deep in my bones, I can feel you. Take me back to a time when we win it'll have a way. Wait. We could waste an hour with an old flow, smoke a little weed on the couch in the bathroom, how to wait. Probably really packed.
You want to turn this off?
Oh, yeah.
Go back with one.
22. All
right, here we go. Let's see one more. Did you expect it or no?
No.
All right.
Mission accomplished for everyone. She was not expecting it. I didn't expect it. And her parents were like, what do you want to do? And I'm like, scare the crap out of her. That's all I wanted to do, surprise her. And I think it went out well. I might vlog the party. I don't know yet if I'm in the mood. So I am exhausted. But Daniela and Monica, if you're watching this, thanks. And screw the montage. But yeah, I just want to say thank you for everything. And you guys are the best at supporting me. And I wouldn't want to trade you anything in the world. Maybe sometimes I might say because I'm toxic, but because I'm a Leo, you can't just, you know? So, I think that's the end of the vlog. Hopefully. I just wanted to let you guys know. Happy birthday, Daniela and Monica. Alright, later. Bitches.
Go, go, go.